Hello, ladies and gentlemen, Hollow here, and today we are doing something that I don't think anybody thought would happen. I don't know what I'm doing, to be completely honest. I don't know. I'm out of character. Big things happening. On the 27th, Bungie is doing their Go Fast update, which is like all the PvP stuff, and 6v6 is coming, all that other stuff. It's supposed to make PvP better. So, not having played in a long time, I was like, well, I'm gonna hop in, I'm gonna record a video, maybe do a before and after type of thing, you know, after the patch goes live, and just compare the Crucible now and then. So, we're not gonna play on PC either. I'm gonna play on console because I feel like it's even slower on the console. I don't know. For some reason, I feel like PC is a lot faster, but there's like nobody playing there. I think I saw something that said there was like 4,000 people playing on PC last weekend, and that's what the Bungie. Why? So we're gonna play on console, see how it is. I already know PC is a little bit faster pace, at least in my opinion. You guys can let me know in the comments down below. Also, leave a like, you know, for me going in and doing this testing, because, you know, somebody's got to do it. Somebody's got to compare the before and after. Not really, but I'm going to do it because I'm curious. I still really do want Destiny to be good. I want it to, you know, be fixed. I don't know if it ever will be. I think that this game franchise is just going to be imperfect. I don't know. Like other, I know no game is perfect, but this one, you just can't get away from some of the flaws. This is what we are going to pop in with, the Lokitor. It's a auto rifle. I'm gonna use a hand cannon because hand cannons are supposed to be buffed, and that makes me happy. And we're gonna snipe with the best sniper in the game. This is on Xbox as well, because my PlayStation, oh, the new map. My PlayStation account doesn't have PSN, and because I've been playing Halo a lot, I have it, and I had a copy of Destiny 2 on there that I just never played, so I grind out the story missions and stuff, and here we are. So, let's see how brash this is. I do like the fact they're going to bring, that's my guy. The fact that they're going to bring back the Titan stuff, I think that's important. I have fusion aids on. I don't know if you guys can hear Ellie screaming in the background, but that's what she's doing. She is barking. Crimson, what are you doing? Oh my god, look at that. We're playing Team of Four. Who would have thought? I should have played this game at like midnight tonight or something, you know, when all the tryhard children aren't at home. Get out of here, Reticule. Bro. What are you doing? All right. My man, you gotta shoot, homie. I'm here to help you die. Beep. Yo, was that the Crimson kid again? Yeah, I'm gonna uninstall this game because of that guy. A couple of the things that I'm excited for. I like using Titan, so I'm happy that they're going to be unnerfing the shoulder charge stuff, because I like to maneuver around the map faster, make the base movement speed better, things like that. The power ammo stuff, I think, depending on how it plays out, could be a good thing. It just depends on if you get a ton of rockets shot at you all the time. Boy. Right, we're not losing B yet either. I think they're spawning out there. Yo, I've never used this gun before, and it's kind of litty like a titty, my man. We're gonna die here, though. Yeah, get off my point, boy. So, it doesn't feel as fast as D1 still, obviously, because nothing's been changed yet. But, bruh, oh my god, I legit health. Ooh. Your boy still got it. Going Super Saiyan. Call me Goku. Ooh, baby. Well, we might have been able to kill that kid. Whoa, bro, I didn't even know that guy was there. Something Bungie isn't doing is straight out adjusting the time to kill in this game. They're buffing movement and whatnot, which technically will, you know, lower the time to kill abilities and stuff. There will be more supers in the game. So we'll see if that's what the game needs. And hopefully people start moving away from the whole team shot meta. I don't think there's any way to outright fix the game right now. I don't. Oh my God, rockets. See, that's what I'm scared of is, you know, people just picking up rockets after rockets after rockets. And in D1, there was, at the very beginning, you could pick up power weapon ammo from people that dropped it. And, like, you could have heavy machine gun ammo for literally the entire match. And that was kind of, you know, ridiculous. This dude's teabagging. Who are you? Who are you? Ouch. I feel like I'm not outplaying these kids at all. Because I feel like my guns suck. But I just think that they might be awful. Maybe it's because of the map being more confined that game felt a lot better than what I remember Destiny feeling like over a month ago. So let's go get another game in. We good God. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. I played like a couple matches and backed out of a couple maps because it was just that burnout thing over and over. Dog, I do kind of miss sniping in this game, not gonna lie. I know that in the update, they're not going to fix the sniper rifle flinch because there's some weird glitch thing that prohibits that. But I'm not going to lie, when they fix it, I'm going to be so happy. One of the big topics is, you know, will Bungie ever change the weapon system back to what it was, you know, with the special ammo and stuff and, you know, having a primary and everything. And I don't think that's ever going to happen. I don't think that they can rebalance the game that much, bruh. Why would you think that was a good idea, my bruh? We got help. I'm gonna come kick you in the mouth. Bam. All right, so the game's coming to a close. And I will say, honestly, 100%, I did not think that I would be this, not impressed. I don't know what the word is. I thought it was going to be a lot worse than this, and that was bearable, honestly. I definitely had some moments where I felt hyped, so I guess that's a good thing. I'm looking forward to the update. I'm looking forward to the patch. Maybe it's what gets me back into Destiny. Who knows? But that's going to do it for the video, ladies and gentlemen. If you enjoyed, make sure you leave a like down below. If you're new to the channel, make sure you subscribe, and I'll catch you guys in the next dab. Bam!